Yeah, I feel like right now it's definitely still a little bit unreal. Like, I feel like we fought so hard the last game, and I don't know, like right now it's so amazing to see everybody so happy, but definitely it probably takes a couple of days to actually realize what we just did.
How are you guys able to stay so calm and grounded when you go down 2-0 early and just kind of chip away, you know, one play at a time? How are you guys able to stay so calm?
I think for us it was just so important to get back to our basics and all our game plan and not let them dictate the game. And I think we did a great job of just like possessing the ball and making our own plays and connecting. And I feel like that helped us so much to get back at them.
You know, Coach talked about that third goal you scored. You guys scored that same corner on U Nation's regular season. Just talk about, you know, seeing that again and then the ball in the back of the game.
I think it was just like full-on trust in our abilities to score in that corner. I feel like we have so much practice in our corner execution the past couple of weeks, and then there was just 100% belief that we can do it again, and I think we just executed really, really well. So it was amazing to see that we could do it again.
You guys played pretty well in the first half, but obviously going to halftime with that two-goal deficit. What was Kate's message to the team, and how were you guys kind of thinking about that second half when you first hit the ground running? Because obviously you scored those first two goals pretty quickly.
I think the most important thing she told us in halftime was just like belief that we can do it. And I feel like in halftime we all kind of like switched that flipped that switch and just all believed that we can do it. And you could see that. I feel like everybody was running more and just like playing smarter. And it was really, really nice to see that we all just could level up that much.
How does it feel to see Vermont on that trophy?
Amazing, of course. I feel like it's just so, so nice that all the hard work we put in the whole season is finally paying off. And we did so, so much and believed so hard. And it's just so nice that it's paying off right now.
You know, you bring the trophy back to Burlington, but you're also getting a ticket to NCAA tournament. What excitement does that bring?
I feel like since that's also the first time for us, just like staying calm, celebrating right now, and then being focused on the next step, and definitely just like sticking to our game, and I think we definitely have some good chances next week.